Hello guys, back with another video. Back on our journey to max trophies. Still rolling with the same deck. Gonna open a couple chests real quick. Alright, let's get into the battle. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. Something was going on with the camera. And look, guess what? You guys are a Royal Giant. I totally didn't expect that. Careful, because he's gonna play that sinking Royal Giant. He's gonna fireball. I forgot he had a fireball. Forgot about it. Game over. No way.
Alright, well, that'll be our first game.
This sucks, don't you? But I'm really trying to outplay this. Alright. For a crown chest. Alright, we're gonna jump into the second battle. Hopefully, come out with a win. Alright, it's a decent defense deck. Let's see what he plays. If he has a fireball, he's gonna really feel bad. Alright. I'm just gonna take this out. Alright, so far, we have to jump on him. I hope we can keep that up. Stop that lumberjack before it gets out there. Alright. I don't know. I think I'm just terrible. So here, yep. Alright. Don't do much for us though. Let's put the lumberjack down, get ready for his opponents. Here we go, people.
This is garbage. Surprise! Wow, I knew he had. Somehow I had a feeling that he had a stupid role of that. He's already used Yoshi as far as he can. Guess what? He can do the same. The rage going to the cups. Oh, it came with a tie. That wasn't very good.
Oh well. Alright guys, gonna be all it for this video. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed the content. I will see you in the next video.